Definitely a cute style, and I'm loving it. Yeah.
TriniGirlNatural.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is just a quick video, at least a lot quicker than normal, but I've been sitting on some little hacks and tricks for a while now, and I really wanted to share this one with you guys because I know some people still have this issue. So if you are like me and you hate crunch, this is a quick video showing you how to decrunch any gel. Any gel you want to use, EcoStyler, Xtreme, Wetline, whatever is the crunchiest gel for you, it doesn't have to be crunchy. So to see the magic, stay tuned. I'm going to be using the Juicy Curls Hydrating Milkshake, the rest of it, because I've been going at this pretty hard. So I'm using this as my leave-in. So I chose the Juicy Curls Milkshake as my leave-in because it's super moisturizing. I'm going to use my EcoStyler Crystal, I've had this forever, just because it has like a strong cast, my stumongous jar of my EcoStyler Crystal. But of course if you did want to try this, you could just use any moisturizing leave-in product and any gel or styler. As is usual with carbomer gels, I'm going to re-wet and work it in. And my secret weapon for avoiding crunch or removing crunch or killing crunch, yay, is to add a little bit of butter over it. So you can use any butter, but I'm going in with the Baskin Bloom Hair and Body Butter. So you don't need a lot. Just need the barest bit that you can get to spread on your hands. And that's going to be enough to kill the cast. Because you know how I hate crunchy hair? So, yeah. So if you want kind of more laid hair without a cast, and you want to use a stronger gel without crunch, then you can try using a little bit of butter over it. Now I'm going to shake as usual and get my volume and everything. Okay. Because I still want my volume. So it's not the wet look. I like to just like wait until I'm about to go to bed basically and dry it under the dryer so I get as much air drying as possible. So I'm going to air dry it until I'm sleepy. Then let it dry. Be back in a bit. And that's it. Like the secret is just adding some butter on top. I haven't tried with creams. Like creams might technically work, but might be more prone to flakes. So I do recommend using a butter. Not even oils work for me to decrunch my hair, but butters just work like magic. Soft and moisturized. So if you want that to be you, and if you want to kind of use those gels, because every now and again I use them, maybe convenience, maybe I'm traveling, like just whatever the reason. I hated the crunch, I hated the dryness, and I serve both. It's like 30 degrees outside, my hair is defined, and my hair is moisturized and soft. So that can be you, you can be winning too. If you don't have the time or money or anything at the point in time to whip out some $15 gel or $12 gel or custard, I call them all gels, but custard really, then this is a way you can get moisturized hair. So yeah, let me know if you had this use of crunch. The crunch is served. I beat the crunch. I'm super happy. Let me know if it was helpful to you. Let me know if you hate crunch or you love it. Because I know for some people the cast is everything and the cast is what kind of makes their hair last. For me, I don't really need cast to make my hair last. Once it's set, it's kind of set. Like, for me, hold is different from cast. Like, I can have strong hold on a soft cast gel or custard. So I don't really need the cast. I can do without the cast pretty much, period. And I love soft hair. And I guess we all love moisturized hair. Because my hair used to feel crunchy and dry when I just did like the leave-in, even leave-in cream EcoStyler, leave-in cream oil EcoStyler, my hair was still feeling crunchy and dry. So this solved all my problems, basically. Yeah. So that's it, you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.